Oh, cool. Got the Dagger of Vengeance. And what do we got here? A Ranger's Cloak and leave that alone for the time being. Just want to see. Got to upgrade this first. Alright, so to upgrade the dagger, I need to stealth train enemies. Hit streak of 40 with. Need to headshot 4 more enemies with that. Kill enemies while mounted. Kill 5 enemies, to be precise. There we Alright, another. I don't know who Gas Man is. Missed a shield up memory. As well head for it.
Why do we always have to dress in black? I like black as much as the next Uruk, but there are other colors out there, like gray or dark gray.
Sometimes I just like what the orcs say. Nothing. All right, let's do what I am here for.
Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him.
try to run. Some death threats to this guy. Now, go.
Has more to fear than the condemned do.
Let's go after his trail real quick. Send out some entertainment for the rest of the orcs. There he is. Terrified of ghouls, he's a soft target, full execution and stealth, he's sickly, dazed by stealth and exhausted, damaged by beasts and susceptible to frost. Alright, elf shot needed. Too easy. There's the arrows I wanted. Guess we'll go after him since I kind of, there we go. Go. Still pretty warm in here. Yeah, you guys can't catch me. No. We started this one, so you may as well do that.
Time to me, Ushak.
What, no bonus objectives?
Carl.
No, you didn't. It's all mind. I don't know about sneaking about anymore. And since I'm here, he is terrified of that. Will work in my favor.
Describing what the next few minutes will be like for you. Agony! Pain!
Death defying. Shut up.
Ooshak.
Fuck.
My blood brother. My blood brother. Do you know how hard it is, your blood brother? You're lucky if you get one in a lifetime. I'll cut you deep.
I don't have time for you. Holy crap. This will be useful right about now, I'd assume. There we go, we got some health back. Get out of my way, Gosh damn it. Let me guess, you're undying.
Ready for round two?
Pro Redneck, I don't know who you are. There we go. Achievement for Death Threat Honored. Okay, was there any other random thing in here? Yes, a lost artifact. Much to avoid attention from the rooftops. Guard of the Ninja. Always be in the line of sight that, you know, the others aren't. Meaning that if you're usually above them and you take the upper guard, you're usually good. Let me jump. Alright, and then let's do this.
This artifact, a chunk of moonstone, was our last acquisition before the orcs came. A scout found it, still smoldering out in the fields where it fell to earth from the moon overhead. I am far from superstitious, but even I wonder whether this bit of fallen moonstone was meant to serve as an ill omen for the disaster that followed.
An ill omen from the skies.
Minas Ithil was doomed long before this moonstone fell to earth.
Alright, any other things? A monument. aren't any new guys, so... may as well mark another person for death. Boom, the brave. Good.
In that sword.
That in time. Ooh, nice. Hey there. What the fuck?
Your death threat, but I didn't feel like you to show up. Let's settle this right now.
Well, okay, since you're here. Holy crap. Oh, I'm sorry. Pin you down.
You're finished.
Are you fucking kidding me? Ow, geez. You are savage.
A dead ranger is good news, everyone.
Hot. Ah, fuck, that means there's gonna be a lot of new captains. Now he's Kuga the poet. Oh, I'm not gonna take his thing face down. Just one more thing missing somewhere around here. I have a lot of stuff in my inventory as well, I could be checking out. Execute Captain while your health is below 25%. Might be able to just do that. All right. Since you're here, I know about the captains that have been replaced. Scoth the smuggler. He's soft, fear of burning, fear of poison, he's quivering. He's damaged by ranged and execution and fire. Interrogating a lot of people. Rathawk Bowmass seems inflammable. He can get pretty exhausted. And he's damaged by ranged execution and stealth.
Get behind him!
You can try, but you'll never catch me. I'll go left. Oh, that's what that symbol means.
Can't believe the Gondorians thought they could last a week. Can't believe it took us
Everyone, back the fuck up. Apparently I will. No, I'm not. Oh, so this guy's clumsy, flammable, vulnerable to stealth. He's dead. He's damaged by ranged execution and beast. Okay.
Gund.
He's a soft target and stick. He's damaged by executions, fire, and stealth.
Ha! I killed you before. Should I clap you in irons instead of killing you this time? Nah, you're dead.
Fuck you.
Now, fuck happened. Now, fuck.
Supply cache is near. The guards there will not avail our target.
That must have hurt. Oh, his arms.
Ah!
I've got more important things to do. Don't have that adaptation anymore. Fucking asshole. Alright, let's pay attention this time.
What is it you want, maggot?
You just want to kill you. Ugh. Try to get all these new things. Holy crap, it just became nighttime out here and it's raining. Still plenty of stuff to learn, so I'm gonna just there we go. Ishmaz the Vile. Vulnerable to stall, sickly, use beast fodder, damage by range, execution, and fire. Wondering though, what are the female orcs like in Middle Earth series? Are they a lot like female elves or anything like that? I don't know, at least the Elder Scrolls games don't leave it to the imagination.
Do you remember when we first took over this
Here we go.
Gondor's preferred order of battle with variations is a chart depicting how an army should be organized, from the frontline infantry to the cooks and teamsters in the rear. Whenever I study it, I'm amazed at what it takes to send an army to war. Details down to the number of cobblers and farriers for each column of soldiers. Such matters of supply seem mundane, until you're under siege, desperately fighting on quarter rations. Then, you're eager to pay attention to logistics.
Keep moving down the line.
Army, from general to foot soldier.
A structure the orcs will cast down the moment they set foot in Gondor.
You claim to have toppled the tower, Ranger. But behold, now I wear his armor. The tower rises again with an orc inside.
You are just so weird. Also, no idea what the fuck is going on. Oh, that's what's going on. You're setting up traps. If he'll come back and try to annoy me. Here we go.
This one fancied himself a ranger.
Or a tracker, Mordor's equivalent. Subtract your years of training and substitute cunning instead.
You did not just say that. Busy, if you guys haven't noticed. Pick it up there. Shut up. Just shut up. Don't want any more trouble than there already is. Hi there.
I'll kill you. Pick the wrong orc.
Can we go any higher here?
Scarcely comprehend, but from time to time clues about their existence wash up on the shore. Our patrols found this fossilized squid beak years ago. If it is proportional to the smaller squids that fishermen sometimes catch, the sea creature would be several hundred feet long. Such a monster is the stuff of nightmares, proof that this world hides horrors far worse than the orcs.
Yeah.
What a beast must have been, and I doubt it was the last of its kind.
Let's specifically mark it so I know I can find it. It's a random online vendetta. Holy crap. I just randomly got Shock Shaman. That was a very good critical hit.
Simple arts like music to give us the solace of home. When all around us lay shadow, a simple folk song or pleasing dance was a ray of sunshine. I wonder if such music will ever be heard again.
Maybe.
You know, I'd always meant to learn the lute.
Your hands aren't meant for music, Tarion. They have a more serious purpose.
We might as well do the online vendetta mission since I'm here.
Your boys like a strong drink.
Man filth! You're dead! You bleed! Keep trying! We'll get him!
Yeah, is we want to be doing this. All right, that's enough. Mess around.
enjoy killing those annoying.
Shut up.
You wait. Oh.
We've got a garage here, don't we? Anyone take it?
It's not count this grog barrel.
Poison kills quick. Where are you? I do not use pot.
Poor Hakon. He's mortally sickly, soft-headed, fear of curse, damaged by ranged execution and fire. Oh, that was another random challenge. Oh, one less big guy to deal with. Get the rest of the collectibles and end the stream for tonight, because I probably should have ended it already like about 25 minutes ago, but I've been just too into it and I have the mic. Did I just get some armor? Christoph Garrison. I didn't realize I got the longbow of vengeance at some point. Let's get the armor of vengeance. And the cloak of vengeance. What? That's a Shelob memory.
I flew from ruin and made a home for myself in the caves. I was here before the first stone of Barad-dûr. And I will survive its fall. I have come.
She wishes an empire of her own.
I sense she has had her fill of empire building.
So that's a monument. Actually, you know what? Since I'm betting that one thing is not gonna be, instantly available, might even just be inside, why don't I save it for when I do this next? So yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and quit for tonight, and you know, edit this footage at some point. So anyways though, if you guys have enjoyed, be sure to do the usual, like, comment, share, subscribe if you're new, follow me on Twitch if you haven't already, and if you didn't like, dislike's not gonna make that much for me. So thank you all so much for watching. I will see you next time. Peace out, Spartans.